Nobody was hurt in a house fire in Moyock last night. It happened just after midnight on Tulse Creek Road. It was near Walker Drive. Crews extinguished the fire, which spread quickly throughout the attic and the roof. The family made it out of the house safely.